Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. In today's video we're going to take a look at Ranktracker, which is an amazing tool you can use to really up your SEO game, which is an essential part of any digital business. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. SEO is something that is essential to any online business, and the reason for that is if you're running a business selling anything, whether that be physical products, whether that be services, etc., then you are probably going to be having to pay for traffic initially to your website, whether that be through Google ads, Facebook ads, influencers, etc. Now the problem with that is it can reduce the amount of money that we make. Obviously you're having to pay someone to come to your website in order to go and buy something, which obviously then cuts our level of profit, and ultimately if we're going to be in the game we want to be making as much money as possible. So the benefit of having good SEO or search engine optimization is that we can then gain more organic traffic. So in theory, that's people just walking in off the street without having to have been paid to get there in the first place through the idea of a paid ad. What's amazing about that is that client has already arrived on your website because they've been searching specifically for something that is on your website or detailed in the SEO. They're then going to arrive at your website ready to purchase something that you yourself are selling, and they've arrived there absolutely free. So it's a bit of a no-brainer that your SEO is essential to really upping your game. Now, SEO can be a very difficult thing to learn, and I myself am no expert in SEO, but by using tools like this is a great way to improve it very easily. So here you can research keywords, analyze the competition, check and monitor backlinks, and track your search engine rankings, all with a single powerful platform. So we can see, for example, entering a keyword here, we're just gonna type in crypto, and that's gonna bring us across to this page. There's a little video explainer here telling you a little bit more about what Ranktracker is, but ultimately it does a number of different things, where you can track the ranking of your website on Google, etc. It can also help you to find keywords and discover new keywords that might be very effective for your business. You can also then research the competition for particular keywords. You can do things like web audits to improve SEO errors, backlink checks, and monitor backlinks, etc. This is all very straightforward, and you can do this all through the platform, which we'll jump into in a moment, and check out a free trial which is available through that link down below in the description. The features of Ranktracker are meant to make things easier. They know that SEO can be quite a challenging thing for people who don't necessarily have the time to go and become experts in it, because it is quite a long and lengthy process to become very good at it. However, using these tools, it gives us an opportunity to improve our traffic and do another number of things. It will also, in the longer run, save you tons of money when it comes to advertising, and you will also be able to share your data with your team in order to help them to improve on the SEO as well. You can see it works for a number of different search engines, not just Google, but you've got Yahoo, Bing, etc. And it allows you to set up for different countries, because there'll be different search terms that you need to rank for particular different countries. And that's obviously very cool, because that adds further flexibility and helps you to go international, ultimately reaching more potential customers. It gives you little easy problem solving tips, so anything where you can go and fix it to improve your overall score, it's going to help you with that. Also gives you instant backlink analysis for different domains, so you can go and spy on other companies that are running similar products to yourself, and it's going to give you all of your favorite statistics all in one very convenient place. This is pretty much the dashboard of what you'll be seeing. So you can see here it shows the total savings for this particular PPC campaign, 1 million total traffic, $250,000 in savings, which is obviously like 250,000. It's pretty impressive. You can then see the keywords, the particular traffic that's been improved. So Ranktracker has now got 205,000 more followers than it had before, currently positioned 14. You can see as well here where we've got another one, and it's showing you that it's a bit low, and you can work on improving that as well. Down below, tons of different reviews and things like that, so you can go and check those out as well. But let's have a look at the pricing packages here. So either you can pay annually or you can pay monthly. Obviously by paying annually, you get significantly less cost, which is pretty much something like 50% price per month. But obviously you then have to pay a lump sum up front, which could seem kind of expensive in terms of which one you go for. But obviously, as I've mentioned, the savings you're gonna get from improving your SEO are gonna be massive and will easily cancel out any cost that you've got here. You can see down below what's included. So for the starter pack, just $9 per month, 100 daily tracked keywords, 2 competitors per domain, and loads of other things. Then you're gonna go up into the double data where you can see 500 daily tracked keywords and 5 competitors' domains. And then up into the quad data, you can see obviously it's progressing as we go. They all have 7-day free trial. So let's just click on the double data, 7-day free trial. Okay, so I've just signed up for the free trial there and it's gonna bring us across here, giving a bit of information about how everything works. So let's just jump in and take a look here. Set up a new tracking. I can click on set up here and then I can drop in my domain and I can drop in a domain here. Put in a udemy.com, which obviously is not my website. And you can see that it's now bringing up all of the information. So let's put in keywords here and we're gonna type in crypto. We can then search loads of different ones and it's gonna come up with all of these different keywords. And you can see through using Udemy, obviously it's a well-established website, which does not belong to me. You can see down below the suggested keywords which would be used for this particular website. We've got them, it's got some in the USA, some in Ukraine, India, UK, etc. And you can see these are all the different ideas with the volumes here. Now, 1,600, obviously not particularly big, but that could potentially be a great way for me to go and get some traffic to my site by ranking for words that people are not really looking for. I've got the keyword finder here, so I can type in a word that perhaps I'm looking to find keywords around, and then it's gonna select loads of other ones which I can potentially use. You can see that there's tons of different ones and they are all for different countries, which is really, really important because then I can use specific ones for those countries. I can see the volumes of people searching for them in a particular country, the cost per click, obviously, this is why we're looking at this, because the cost per click could be quite high if we're looking to run Google ads, etc. But you could sort then on the CPC, and you could look for the cheaper ones, cryptocurrency news in India coming in at 45 cents. As well as that, guys, there's loads of frequently asked questions and things here telling me all the information I need to know about this. You can come down, you can see all the different categories and things like that, which are gonna help me to use this platform to its very best ability. All of this is available, guys, through the link down in the description. Come across, get yourself a free trial, try it out, see whether or not it's something that you need for your website. I'm pretty sure you do need to work on your SEO game. If you are not yet an expert in SEO, then it's pretty much a no-brainer to be having SEO because it's going to be able to get you a load of free traffic to your website, and that's what the game is all about. So guys, as promised, I wanted to bring you a very special offer today. If you wanted to get hold of Ranktracker already, then this is going to be an absolute no-brainer. If you jump over to the link down below in the description, it will bring you across to AppSumo, where you can pick up a Ranktracker for just $149 rather than paying the $708. It's only a one-time fee, so you get full access to Ranktracker, which is absolutely amazing, without having any monthly upcoming costs. Coming down below, you can see all of the key features for Ranktracker listed here. We've already kind of covered them, so you can find out more information if you want over here. You can see it gives you all the kind of at a glance stuff. You can integrate it into Canva and Zapier and a few other things like that. It gives you kind of like an overview video, as well as that, what will be included in that one-time purchase of $149, 100 daily tracked keywords, 10 domains, 2 competitors per domain, 100 monthly keyword finders, 5,000 backlinks, 1,000 pages audited monthly, 10 reports and 2 users. Tons and tons of value there, guys. Just buying it once is gonna give you full access to this forevermore. You can see down below there's some kind of like questions that are answered here. You can then come into this area and then you can kind of find out more questions that people who have been using it have asked the creators of Ranktracker. Coming down to the bottom, you can see some of the reviews and find out even more information about what other customers who bought the product think of Ranktracker, whether or not you think it's suitable for you. But as I've told you guys, if you want to improve your website traffic, and ultimately that's going to be free traffic for years and years to come, then you really need to up your SEO game, and this is a fantastic way for you to be able to do it. So head to that link down below, grab it from AppSumo and get a fantastic discount. It's not going to be around forever, guys, so make sure you do it as soon as possible if this is something that you want to get hold of. So in summary, guys, Ranktracker can help you to find new keywords, to rank on those particular keywords, and it's going to identify different countries in which you can target to get the best traffic sources to your website. whatever it is that you're selling or whether you have a blog, etc. Make sure you head across to the link down below in the description to get a special offer on this particular platform today. If you enjoyed today's video, then make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. Helps us out more than you know. And if you're new to the channel, you want to learn more about amazing digital products that are going to help you to make more money online, then make sure you subscribe to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon with another video.